Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, wireless module, display panel assembly, display bezel, and display panel. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the display enclosure. Remove the 5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the left display panel hinge to the display enclosure. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the left display panel hinge to the display enclosure. Lift the left display panel hinge off of the alignment pins on the display enclosure and remove. The right display panel hinge is removed in the same manner. Replacement. Place the left display panel hinge onto the alignment pins on the display enclosure. Caution! To avoid damage, ensure that the display panel cable is free from being pinched between the display panel hinge and display enclosure. Replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the left display panel hinge to the display enclosure. Replace the 5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the left display panel hinge to the display enclosure. Replace the two 3mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the display enclosure. The right display panel hinge is replaced in the same manner. Important! Ensure the wireless antenna and display panel cables are properly routed through the routing channels around the display panel hinges.